Automate your cloud EPM tasks, such as user management, data management, executing rules, and cloning environments using EPM Automate. First, log in to establish a session. With EPM Automate, you can automate calculations and processes by launching business rules, including rules with runtime prompts. When you run the Run Business Rule command, you must provide responses to the runtime prompts defined in the rule. In this example, a rule to allocate plan targets is executed, and the runtime prompt for the target version is included in the command. EPM Automate displays messages and status codes in the console where the command is executed. For example, a status code of 7 indicates an invalid command. Use the Help option for usage examples and proper syntax for any command you want to run. For a full list of status codes, refer to the Working with EPM Automate documentation. You can also monitor the jobs you execute in EPM Automate in the Job Console. You can use EPM Automate to run data integration import-export jobs and pipelines as part of data management tasks. Run single data integration jobs using the Run Integration command. The Run Pipeline command allows you to run a defined data integration pipeline that includes a series of jobs. With EPM Automate, you can perform user management tasks. For example, you can add users from a file into the environment. First, upload the file to the inbox outbox, then add the users to the environment. You can also generate and download the user audit report to view the details of the users who signed into the environment during a specified period. Similarly, you can remove users listed in a file from the environment. With EPM Automate, you can clone environments, including users and predefined role assignments, data management records, audit records, job console records, application properties, contents of the inbox and outbox, and stored snapshots. Before running the clone command, create an encrypted password file. This file serves as the parameter file and can include multi-line input to securely pass values such as credentials, URL, and snapshot names. To run the clone command, enter the target username, encrypted password file, target URL, snapshot to be used for cloning, and any optional parameters to include, such as users and predefined roles, data management, etc. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.